position. Faking a handoff. Bubble screen pass out to Harden. Harden with the catch across the 35. Shotgun snap. Bathurst will keep it on the... No, they're not. They're going to throw it across the middle. It's there, and it is caught. Lynquez Blair. First down, Georgia State into Husky territory. We're out of Fayetteville into the ballgame. Here's the snapped Arbuckle. Going to step up in the pocket. Fire and deliver, and it's there, and it's caught. And it was 19, Robert Davis formation, and they're going to fake on a handoff, and Siler Miles pressure up the middle. He avoids it. Now he's going to avoid the second one. Finally brought down. Nice job, 97, Jalen Lawrence in 29. Here's the shotgun snap. Fake on a handoff. Arbuckle looking, going to throw downfield. He's got a receiver caught and run out of bounds at the 5-yard line on the reception. Neal, the tail of the eye. Here's the fake on a handoff. Here's the throw across the middle. Caught, touchdown, Georgia State. Georgia State, the touchdown. Keith Rucker, the tight end, on the receiving end of a 2-yard pass from Nick Arbuckle. And Georgia State is on top here early in the second quarter, leading the Huskies 6-0. Shotgun snap. Miles three steps back. Pressure up the middle. He's going to get sacked by Joe Peterson. Boy, Joe came through the middle untouched. Miles, he'll take the snap. Again, screen pass to the far side, and it's to Mickens, and Mickens get drilled over on the far side by 46, Jarrell Robinson, and 11. And it's going to be a handoff, and maybe a yard on the carry that time by Washington, the tailback, Tim Wynn. Time to throw, makes the throw, it is there, it is caught, another first down, Georgia State on the reception for the Panthers. Line of scrimmage, first down, Georgia State on the first down play. How about Kyler Neal? Lower that helmet, lower that shoulder, right up the middle, the pile's still moving. Kyler's going to end up gaining 6 or 7 yards of shotgun snap. And a handoff again, Kyler Neal, he's got the first down and more, across the 30, and he is brought down inside the 30-yard line. Shotgun snap again to Arbuckle. Nick, going to throw the football. It's there. It's caught. Donovan Harden. He'll try to get to the outside. He does so inside the 25 to the 24-yard line. Here's the snap to Arbuckle. Nick looking. Throws across the middle. Caught. Lynquez Blair just outside the 10-yard line. And there's four purple jerseys trying to bring him down and rip that football loose. Snap to Nick. Arbuckle looking. Slant pass across the middle. Caught. Touchdown. Touchdown, Georgia State. Robert Davis on the receiving end. And Georgia State has brought the Bluebirds out here at Husky Stadium. The Panthers on top here by a 13-0 score. Another. Daniel Ziegler, the snap. The kick is up, and it is good. Down at 6 here at the Georgia State 36. The pass, the snap to Miles. Boy, he just avoided getting sacked, and then he gets hit as he unleashes the ball. And that's going to bring up fourth down now for Washington. Miles, here's the snap. Miles going to throw. And he's chased out of the pocket, now running towards the sideline. He's going to get hit going out of bounds. Nice job there by Georgia State.